Acts 6 and 7 says this. This is kind of how they did discipleship. Don't miss it. Acts 6, 7. The number of the disciples increased rapidly. I think part of the worry that I have for American church comes from this verse. Oftentimes, we try to multiply Christians instead of trying to multiply disciples. You know, a Christian's a label, it's a name, it's a brand. See, when it's convenient, you're all in. But when it's not convenient, we're all out. When it takes our money, all of a sudden, oh, I don't know about that, but as long as it takes up space, if I can come listen, I'm all in. But when I have to actually do what my rabbi says do, I'm out. If I have to respond like my rabbi wants to respond, I'm out. If I have to love like my rabbi wants me to love, I'm out. Don't you see a rabbi? How they cuss me, talk to me, treat me, how hard they are on me at work, at home, where I play. Rabbi, if that's the kind of life you want for me, I can't go in. I'm a Christian. I believe it in my mind, but I just cannot live that out. I believe that you are so much more than that label and that brand. And if the local church focused on this, how to multiply a disciple, How to multiply someone who follows Jesus, to react the way Jesus reacts, to love the way Jesus loved, to live out a life the way Jesus, the Christ, lived out his life. The church would have no trouble multiplying and church planting and growing and being a positive influence in its own community.